bringing the right actors together and create together a stable, secure and free internet. Well, I think we need to intensify the conversation and find a solution that takes into account the interests of the stakeholders, but also is found in a democratic participatory process.